I think the market really dislikes, historically, really dislikes uncertainty. And I think what we had in December, November and December, was a great deal of uncertainty. And so coming into this year, it was my view that our view at ClearBridge that you needed two things. You needed some clarity on Fed policy, and you needed clarity on tariffs and trade. It would appear that we now have some clarity on the Fed policy. They have paid attention to various signs of weakness in the economy, early signs of weakness, lumber prices, oil prices, home sales, car sales. So, and the Fed has definitely changed its tune from talking about a series of automatic raises. So that I think is one factor that's probably responsible for a good part of the recovery in January. The second part, the trade issue, I think you're starting to hear good soundings about it out of both Washington and China.